it's just 660 and their choir of 50,000 strong. I think we're ready, aren't we? We ready?
Oh, yeah.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
A couple of us met Julia Parnell, who's the director of the film, and we were coming up to playing our sold-out show at Western Springs, the first New Zealand band to ever do so. There was like a, I guess there was a flagpole thing you could write, do a movie around. And when she came to us, said like, hey, how about we make a movie? We're like, hell yeah, we'll do a movie. Because, you know, that's because it's mean. Basically, we're like, hell yeah, we'll do a movie.
Movie star.
Yeah, oh, movie star now.
I don't even remember making a decision about it. It was just kind of like one day, oh, we're doing this movie. I was like, all right, I guess we're doing it.
Was it awkward having the cameras follow you the whole time? And
yeah, there was some tough times. Julia Parnell was so gracious and treated the story with respect that it deserves, and we were very open and honest about everything. You know, we wanted it to, we had to trust her a lot. You know, we don't make movies, so we wanted it to be a good film, let alone just, not just like, here's this band who's mean and they do mean stuff. It's like, we want to just tell the truth, basically, for better or worse.
Is it how you want to be portrayed?
Yeah, because it's the truth. I'm proud of it. Because of that fact, it's each of our individual truths put out there, whether we like
just
it or not.
We went from being friends to being competitors.
I don't know if I'm good enough, you know what I mean?
This doco highlights that mental wellness is really important for all of us to look after each other.
100%. I mean, I think we're really lucky that we're together and we're a band, and there's five of us who are going through these life experiences together, and we can share it, because honestly, we are alone, together alone in this thing. There's like 660 is a completely unique experience of five completely unique people that has never and will never be repeated again in the history of the world, you know? I'm just so happy that we've done it, and that we're good and we're healthy and we're happy. That's probably the most proud thing. We happen to be here 10 years later and we're not, you know, just washed up alcoholics. We've got plenty of time for that.
Rugged people like 660, the conservative people like 660, the gangsters like 660. Till the lights go out.